65. Disease is rampant everywhere, like the fleas is in me air. Sorry, mate.
So you got to enjoy your life
while you're alive.
Nail Bumblescratch for Ross, you and Kerr. Corrosion for a bruise in your neck, tad and a purr. I have half a mind to smack you and then out of your fur. Oh, Melbourne, what you're afraid of Melbourne? Why are you hiding Melbourne? What you made of Melbourne? I'll find you, yes, sir.
All creatures can be sneaky, deceitful, crass and cheeky. And humans aren't immune to this abuse. Here, no humans have no alibi and no valid reason why. But at least the rat has got an excuse.
At least the rat has got an excuse.
Good boy.
I feel safe with you near, and I'm grateful that I found you. It's abundantly clear that we could have stayed two strangers who never would have met. We'd never be the wiser, recognizing our regret.
She calls me adorable. Absolutely unignorable. The oracle of adorability. That's me, 'cause she's the girl who makes me sing. For her I'd do most anything, 'cause she calls me adorable, adorable me.
Melbourne Bumblescratch is an unfaithful creature, incapable of giving his heart to anyone.
Why is this to be my test?
I may be the one rat in all the world who knows you for your true talent.
It took too long to realize, but Perry's death revived these eyes. The path he walked was just and wise. Now to my surprise, I see the world.
I cannot hear you. It would appear your words got garbled in your throat.
Well, then, I'll say again, my dear old friend, you are a ghost.
You can't kill me. I'm already dead.
But Miss Queen.